One of the questions I'm asked most often is, how do I stay on top of paper clutter? Every single day, we have tons of paper coming into our homes, whether it's flyers, bills, letters, and of course, all of that fabulous artwork that our children bring home. Well, today, I have the perfect solution to this problem. It's one that I've been using for a while now, and it works perfectly. Just watch my paper clutter video and find out how you can easily fix this problem for good.